Alright, we spawned in a new world, without a seed this time. And we have plenty of wood here. It's always nice in areas where we have plenty of wood. Let's go ahead and get some of this. It's nice being able to see land again. And wood, and trees, and snow, because all of the snow is melting up here in Minnesota. Which I'm not complaining about. So we usually have a couple feet at the moment. But I was actually able to go on like a nice 6 mile run today. Getting all the sidewalks are clear of snow and ice. That was nice. Oh, I just rhymed it there without even realizing it. Well, that's some nice looking ice. Oh, I did it again! Aha! Alright, that looks like a nice little shelter. Natural one, away from all the snow. It's really stirred up there. Alright, we should make an axe after this one. Oh! We'll get that piece of lumber submerged in the murky depths of Louisiana. We'll get our own TV show about it. Alright. Crafting table. There's lag. Alright, sorry about that. Minecraft is kind of lagging up and I was getting near to crashing. Feel it in my veins of ice. And let's see. That's definitely a nice world we got here. It's a duck. Which is actually a chicken, but the texture pack creator, I'm pretty sure, just made him look into a duck. It looked like a duck. That's good. Let's go up, see what's in this cave. Then we'll focus on gathering our lumber. Oh gosh, it is dark. Oh. Jeez, that is really dark. Not sure if that's part of like an update or something. Or I don't even know. Okay, axe. Let's go pick axe first. Gather ourselves some quarries of stone. Just collecting all these resources. And I'm not really sure what my goals of this are. You guys just wanted Minecraft, so I just came up with this. And I spent a solid hour trying to get those mods to work, but once again, only the water shader actually worked. So, yep. If you guys like this series, I'd really appreciate it if you guys hit the like button. It really does help a lot. And, yeah, that's really it for now. Just needed something to say while I'm collecting my cobblestone. Alright, cobblestone pick. Essential survival, as well as your cobblestone axe. Or it's just a stone axe, not a cobblestone axe. Who am I? Okay, let's go ahead and explore our environment. There's cows. We are going to murder them. All of my days of playing Skyrim have made me depraved of killing lonely forest creatures or domesticated animals. Because if you guys don't know this, if you kill a domesticated animal in Skyrim... Alright, sorry about that, my Minecraft just crashed. But as I was saying, killing like a domesticated animal in Skyrim is basically committing first-degree murder. It's worse than killing the Emperor, because no one really cares if you do. And yep, I had to take off my enhanced water. Because apparently I didn't install that right either. I had to install like another mod with it, like Optifine or something. And that doesn't seem to want to cooperate with it. So, I guess we're just going to be playing pure old Minecraft. Until I figure out how to fix it. Alright, still going to chop down on some trees. Lumberjack hippopotamus in the house. I come from the state of lumberjacks. Minnesota. Know how to cut down trees. We know how to grow them better though. Oh, what's that? Nice little pitfall to explore. That was not worth it whatsoever. Let's go back up to the surface. Alright, moving away from our taiga biome over here. Don't really want to go into the swamp too much. Oh, let's collect us some mushrooms. Can we be spinning around this much? We're gonna need some mushrooms to sustain ourselves, provide sustenance. Possibly some seeds. Oh. Alright, making a start. A lot of mushrooms, now I just need some red mushrooms and we'll be good to go. A lot of vines. Oh, is that a jungle biome? I think it is. We're gonna head on over there, because I have not been in one of those yet. Okay, I'm really getting frustrated with Minecraft right now. It keeps on crashing for some unknowledgeable reason. Maybe if we turn the render distance way down to short, it'll do something. I hope. It's the only program besides Fraps that I have open. I'm not sure why it's being all laggy. This is on my new computer, by the way, so it's not the problem of being a bad computer at all. I mean, I can max out Skyrim just fine. Oh well. Is that a solid 30 frames per second? Let's see if we can move back up to at least normal. This, for some reason, I don't have a 64-bit jar or Java download. That's kind of stupid. Not sure why. It said I was downloading one, but apparently it doesn't, like, that affect Minecraft at all. Alright. Some more wood collecting time. Can never have too much wood on a Saturday night. I guess it's more of an evening. Kind of night. A little bit in between. It's an evening. Alright, get us some more of these mushrooms and we'll collect some of that sugarcane over there. Alright, making a food metropolis, and there's some jungle trees. They can go hunting for some ocelots. I'm not sure what they drop at all, I just know that ocelots have been added. Unless the little update thing has been lying to me. Oh, another chick duck thing. We'll kill them with saplings! Yes! Alright, come over here, big fat lump of turd! I will destroy you! Got him. Alright, let's go over to the swimming duck. Oh, it's going as a critical. Get pooped on! Ducks are supposed to fly away, a pansy! Didn't you grow your wings when you were a chicklet? Oh, there's leaves all over the ground. It's different. You can climb vines! Yes! I'm not sure if that's only jungle vines or special kinds of vines or what, but I'm liking it. Okay, let's just go ahead and go Tarzan up in this jungle. Guess I'm in a pretty big tree right now, so let's harvest as much wood as possible. Oh no, it's getting night. Darkness. It's nightfall. Just leave the partially forested tree over there. Wish I had my timber mod on. That'd be very useful right now. No seeds. Alright. Oh, there's one. Alright. Oh, a jungle bordered by a desert. Oh, how unusual is that? Okay, well that's kind of odd. Oh, mountain. We are going for it. Sheep! I don't know if we really need a bed, considering we can't respawn. Probably remember not to die. Yep. Oh, we'll get one anyways, just so we can sleep through the nights if we have to. Oh, I hear another one. Where there's one sheep, there's plenty. It's a cornucopia of sheep! Or maybe just two of them, but oh well, I'm hoping for the best. Mr. Sheep 360 trying to make a Modern Warfare 2 no-scope montage over there.